This is Eonore. We received a distress call. The town is being attacked by birds. The town's residents are in hiding. We need to find and evacuate them.
Thank you. I thought they'd tear me apart.
The town is clear. Go to that barn the survivor told us about. Tell the people they're safe now.
You can come out.
Come out! It's safe now!
Thank the gods! You got them all!
Thank you. Thank you!
You're our saviors.
We're saved.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We thought it was the end of us.
It seems we have guests.
I can't believe it. Verts thought you were dead. Couldn't they smell you? And you don't have a scratch on you. You must be immortal. You were born under a lucky star. Come on, it's my duty to bring you to Alienar now.
Welcome to
You are among the chosen. Eli, the great guardian god, managed to share part of his life essence with us before his departure into realms unknown. This power will pass on to Aelion's most worthy daughters and sons.
Remember, to use your new powers once. You should talk to
Every time I hear there's another immortal, I wonder why it isn't me.
I wish I could visit the training hall. It would be nice to feel like an immortal. Even if it's just for
a rookie! Hello. Liking immortality? Not getting to your head? Oh, my manners. I'm Flavius. I'm trying to advance science here while others are waving their swords. Of course I'm serious. Oh, right. Well.
Cryomancer can cause significant... The Paladin is a melee fighter. Average damage, but... The Lightbinder attacks from a distance. Inflicts less damage than the Cryomancer, but has a higher survivability. This basic support class is important in any group. Their powers are aimed at protecting their teammates. The Paladin is a melee fighter.
Remember, you're a Paladin. Use your combo attacks.
The Cryomancer can cause significant damage.
What you see now is a pack. These enemies are weak on their own, but a group of them can be extremely dangerous. Eliminate them using an air.
The Lightbinder attacks from a distance.
What you see now is a pack. These enemies are weak on their own, but a group of them can be extremely dangerous. Eliminate them using an area of effect ability. Enemies that are strong, but few in number, should be killed one by one. Use abilities that inflict significant damage to a single target. Sometimes you can avoid damage. Take a closer look at the enemy. Some attacks take time to execute. You can evade them. Finishing strike, send it out with a bang.
Don't panic and try to hang on until I fix everything.
The Paladin is a melee fighter.
Did you like it? I don't normally hand... Oh, it's nothing. Do your best. And the design... Did you like it?
It is time.
Should be useful.
Immortals are needed on Dankit Island. This mission will be your first. Find out what happened. Do whatever is necessary to accomplish that.
There's an invasion ship coming to Aelion. The gods will spend their time fending off the invaders and not hunting rats.
You're right about the gods, but there are also young immortals.
It's just that it doesn't seem to be as serious as a fight tonight invasion, for example.
You can use the map to view your current position.
Wow, that was quick. They don't waste time in Aelion.
giant carrion? It's their leader. Looks pretty dangerous. Can you deal with it?